Hello, my name is Teemu Vainionpää. I work as a product manager in Nokian Heavy Tyres, and I have been heavily involved with this Tractor King product family development that we have been doing. Nowadays, tractors are very sophisticated machines which are used in various different working tasks. Very common for these tasks is like heavy uses, very tough conditions, and high speeds, even with the long distances. We have been studying tractors worked in this kind of conditions, and what we have found out that the current products in the market are suffering different things, like punctures, like uneven wear resulting poor mileage, and tires simply cracking under the heavy loads. As you can see, this new Tractor King is revolutionary looking tire. It's totally different compared to the current existing solutions in the market. We have this unique double lug design here, and the main idea of this design is to share the amount of rubber evenly on top of the tread. And it's resulting very even contact pressure to the ground, and top of that resulting very good behavior of wear and very good mileage. Another thing in this tread pattern is that we have increased the tractive edges of the tire, like you can see here, 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 resulting in supreme traction in different conditions. The third very important thing is that this tire can tolerate the toughest conditions because of the great puncture resistance in all over the tire. And as an extra for that, it can handle high speeds with heavy loads because the heat generation is very low.